Agent, it looks like the Trusons have set up an armory in the National Bond Bank. We need you to secure the location and destroy that munition stockpile. Trusons have this area locked down. You're gonna need to breach the entrance.
Intercepted.
Secure the vault. We can't afford to lose that ordnance. Copy that.
Smart. Sounds like they repurposed the bank's vault to secure their weapons. So that's where you need to go.
Portable device detected.
Count it first?
No. Just get that cash out of here.
do it as fast as you can. And make sure you're wearing gloves and a mask.
Electronic device detected.
We've installed the lights. The cache has been vacuum sealed. We've even set up a negative air chamber between the vaults and the rest of the branch.
Good. Seems like you followed the protocol to the letter.
Thank you.
And what about your employees? How are they feeling?
Oh, fine. Well, I've got two tellers that have called out sick the past 3 days, but they're not the best workers. Pretty sure they're using this outbreak to score a paid vacation.
Have you sent anyone to do a wellness check on them?
No.
I'll send someone to check on them. Gonna need their names and home addresses.
Tim Beatty and Sarah Green. Addresses should be in their HR file. I'll get it for you.
Thanks. Good work here.
Thank you.
National Bond? Division agents have infiltrated the building.
Copy that. Sending reinforcements.
Damn it. Agent, take out their comms so they can't call for more backup. True sons have been doing here. Did it. But intel you picked up was an analysis of our defenses at the White House. The True Sons identified several vulnerable areas in our perimeter. We can use this info to shore up our defenses. Good work, Agent.